Okay, everyone. So nice to be here again. So let's do some more meditation together. And please just get yourself as established as usual, just gradually and gently taking yourself into the meditation so we can enjoy this practice. It doesn't become a chore or a problem. So close your eyes, find a comfortable posture and all of that, and just relax and just see if you can find that positive attitude, which leads to more happiness and clarity in the meditation. And once again, to have the right kind of perception, the perception that relaxes and is at ease, it actually matters quite a bit to get this right at the beginning. So once again, you can just imagine yourself just sitting down, relaxing, as if you have come home from a long day's work and you are tired, and all you do is relax. You don't force your mind in any way whatsoever. You allow the mind to do what it wants. No control, nothing. Just sitting back and just waiting. Waiting, allowing the weariness, allowing all these things to gradually cease and calm down. For this method of relaxation to work, it is important that the mind inclines in the right direction. Otherwise, it just goes all over the place. So you just relax, but at the same time, you make sure the mind inclines towards the peace of meditation, even if you like, towards renunciation itself. The idea of giving up the world which is out of control, and moving towards the peace within. And if the mind inclines in the right way, and you just relax, then the whole process is automatic. And as your mind inclines towards peace, try to feel the delight in being peaceful, and just remember that the alternative is all these duties and problems in the world that we have to resolve, and we have to use our willpower to sort out. For this short time period when we meditate together, there is none of that. There's nothing to be done as far as work is concerned. There's nothing to do in your house. There's nothing to be done with your family. There's nothing to be done at all, except just enjoying the peace of the present moment. What a marvelous thing that is. And then you sort of incline the mind towards the same kind of peace, because you understand how delightful it is. And when you eventually come to the breath meditation, if that is what you are doing, make sure that you focus on the breath in the right way. If the breath is not comfortable, if there is a sense of tension or whatever, then really you are controlling the breath too much. And you need to focus less, you need to make a more light focus on the breath, if you like. When doing this, it's not to focus directly on the breath, but feel more like a focus on the peace or the things that surround the breath, and just leaving the breath in the background, and then staying with that. But it's important to get that ease with the breath. When the breath is beautiful and delightful and light and cool and soothing, and when you get that, then it is the meditation kind of takes off. Okay, so once again, coming close to the end. And before we come to the end, I would recommend you to always take a few moments just to reflect back on the meditation. What works and what doesn't work? What are the right perceptions? How do we let go of things? Okay, so that is the end of the meditation for today here.